At 5, El Paso police arrest a man for murder after a victim who was shot ended up dying. The shooting happened at 200 South Glenwood Street in central El Paso on July 7th. El Paso police say they found 29-year-old Ivan Dario Bello Espitia at a home with multiple gunshot wounds. He died from his injuries. El Paso police say 30-year-old Miguel Terán Moral was arrested and charged with murder. Terán Moral was booked into the El Paso County Detention Facility on a $1 million bond.